friend, and welcome to another day of my 100-day prosperity challenge journey. Thank you for joining me today. I'm just hanging out here, having a little fun with my workout partner and dog, CJ. CJ. Oh, he's walking away. Okay. Well, anyway, I'm about to hop on the computer because we're about to do another installment of my 3-day mistake. And today we're going to go ahead and set up the private email. And if you got a different email, I can show you how to set that up too. So just, you know, comment and leave a link in the comment section. Let me know what you want to know about and I will definitely get on it. But until then, good people, let me go hop on the computer and I'll see you in a little bit. Well, all right, everybody, I've made it to my laptop. So we are going to talk about how to create your mailbox. Okay, so once you have purchased the private email or whatever email hosting program that you have bought, but I've done private email. Remember, you have to actually set this up in order to, you know, get your emails and continue to set up your autoresponder ClickFunnels integration. Okay, so you're over here at your, I'm on Namecheap right now. I've signed into my Namecheap account. Now I need to go to dashboard. So once dashboard pulls up, then I need to go to domain list. All right. And once domain list pulls up, it's kind of slow. I don't have any domains here. And the reason why I don't have any domains here is because ClickFunnels has my domain. Remember, they gave me a domain for free. So I don't have a domain here. But on our last video, we connected Namecheap and ClickFunnels. So all I have to do now is go to the domain drop-down menu and go to all products. And once all products pulls up, then you'll be able to actually see what you bought from ClickFunnels. See, I'm here and it says domain is with another registrar, which is ClickFunnels. So now all I have to do is I scroll over to this icon, which is the little envelope icon, which is the mail, and hopefully it comes back up, and I go to manage. And because I've already done this step, it's gonna look a little different, so I'm gonna switch the screen to another actual site so you actually can see what it looks like. But this is how it's going to look, but instead of buy a mailbox here, it's going to say create a mailbox. So this is what it's going to look like here. Okay, so after you get that, you're going to click create a mailbox, and then you'll have this screen. It's just really, really slow today. Okay, so you're going to have this screen that's going to pop up. Okay, and you're going to put in what you want your name to be. Mine's is admin@ownthelifeofyourdreams.com. You can call it whatever you want to, support me, you know, it's your girl, whatever you want to call it. You can put it right here, and then that is going to be your mailbox name. You come up with a good password. If it's too weak, it won't let you save it. So make sure that you follow the instructions on making this strong here. It'll tell you how much mailbox storage you have, and you just click save changes. And once that is done, you will eventually get a message saying success. Yay! Your mailbox has been set up. All right. So once your mailbox has been set up, then we can go back to this screen here, and I will show you how to actually log in. So let me get back out of all of this. So I'm going to go back to domain list. You get to that from once you're signed in, you get from your dashboard, you go to domain list, make sure that you're on all products. Okay. Once you're on all products, you scroll back over to your envelope and you click login to webmail. And then voila, it pulls up. All right, your emails will pull up. Well, you won't have any because you've just started. But once you start getting emails, it'll start pulling up. And I wanted to make sure that I corrected myself from the last video. Yes, you do get a calendar with this system as well. So don't worry, you don't have to go with anyone else. If you're in private email, you do get a calendar, and you do get a task sheet, and which is awesome. And you also get a drive, which I told you is where you can hold all of your information, so documents, music, pictures, videos. But remember, you don't have that much space, so don't sit there and use too much of this, okay? If you don't have Google Drive, get Google Drive, okay? So you'll have more space. But you have this here too, all right? Task, address book, calendar, as well as your mail. And that's the video, short, sweet, to the point. Stay tuned as I wrap it up. All right, friend, I hope you learned something great on that new video. I hope that it gave you some great content and that you enjoyed the content that I gave. If you did, make sure you click on the little like button as well as subscribe to my channel, okay? I'm giving out fresh daily videos. You gotta be in the know. You have to know what's going on, all right? So make sure that you not only subscribe, but you click the little bell beside it so you know when I'm coming out with something new, all right? And if you wanna know how I'm gonna fire my boss in 2019, you need to check out the link in the description box. It's some very good information. I think you'd like it, all right? But until next time, my friend, make sure you think big and dream big to own the life of your dreams.